Hello all, my name is Dhruv Kailash. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to teach you variables in Python.
Variables is something that varies. We can say like this, vary plus able, that means it is able to vary. For example, suppose your age is 10, next year age will be 11. After that it will be 12. So age is a variable, its value changes. Variable is like a container which can store values. This value can be numbers, strings, etc. We can represent variable like this, name of the variable, after that an equal to symbol, and then a value. Remember, the name of the variable is not in quotes, even though it is in text. Let us see an example now. I am taking the same age example given above, age is equal to 10. Now if you print age, you will get the value assigned to the age variable. Here it is 10. You can use all capital letters from A to Z and all small letters from A to Z and digits from 0 to 9 and underscore in variable name. But remember, a variable name cannot be started with a digit. There are some keywords which cannot be used as variables in Python. You can get those keywords by typing help keywords. We can perform addition of two variables. Let us check how to do that. Imagine your age is 10 and your brother's age is 5. We'll create two variables x and y. I am assigning that age value to these two new variables. X is equal to 5, y is equal to 10. We can do addition of these two variables and print the same print x plus y. You can see 15. No need to mention print everywhere. You can just type x plus y. It will print the same. You can do other operations like multiplication, division, etc. Example, x into y. Let us see how to update a variable. We have our age variable which has the value 10. Now let us assign your brother's age to the same age variable. Now if you print the same age variable, it will have the latest assigned value, that is your brother's age, which is 5. You can do addition and assignment of the variable at the same time. For example, let us consider the age variable. Now we can add 2 to the above age variable and assign it to the same age variable. We can use below syntax for that. Age plus is equal to 2. Plus is equal to means addition assignment. This will add 2 to the age variable and assign it to the age variable. Now if you print age variable, you will get 7. Also, you can assign same value to different variables at a time. For example, x is equal to y is equal to z is equal to 25. Now print x, print y and print z. It will show you the same value 25. So far, we were working with numbers. This type of variables are known as integers. In last class, we learned that decimal numbers are known as floats. So if a variable value is a decimal, then it is known as float. For example, a is equal to 1.5, b is equal to 2.1. We can do different arithmetic operations on these variables. For example, a multiplied by b, we get 3.15. If a variable's value is a text, then it's known as strings. For example, m is equal to hello, n is equal to viewers. We can concatenate these two variables and print like this. M plus n, you will get hello viewers. Sometimes variable value will be either true or false. For example, I have a YouTube channel. It is true always. It is raining now. It is false. So if we define a variable, it can take values as true or false. This type of variable is known as boolean. For example, var1 is equal to true, var2 is equal to false. Remember, here first letters T and F are capital letters. We can check the type of a variable using type keyword. For example, type of var1, we get boolean. Type of age variable, we get int. That's all for today's session. I hope now you are clear with variables in Python.
Thank you for watching my channel. Please like and subscribe my channel. Bye. Enjoy coding with me, Dhruv.